Okay, and we're back. Basically, it kicked down, the idle kicked down a little bit. It must be warming up, but it took a good 5 minutes in this 30-degree weather. That's Connecticut life for you. But what's really, really cool, I just figured I'd give you another good shot of that. Let's see, let's try to zoom in here. And give you another good shot of that exhaust system. But as you notice now, there's no white smoke or steam coming out. So, but I love the way this thing curves around. Plus, it also gives me a little more leg room when I'm dealing with the, when you're dealing with the idle time, when you're sitting at a stoplight and so on like that. You don't feel like your leg's burning on a pipe, or even though your pants are protecting you, or the pipes have that dual layer system that's supposed to keep you from getting burned, which, by the way, it doesn't. But yeah, I mean, it's, you know, right along this bend here, they had it sticking out another 3 or 4 inches, which was really weird. I never understood why Kawasaki had to do that, but they did. Anyhow, okay, so this is what it sounds like when it's just kind of idling here, being all nice and easy and everything. So let's give it a little twist to the throttle and see what it's like. I'm just going to blip the throttle at first. It has that nice raspiness to it, a little bit of that immediate kick. But I'm going to give a little roll on and see what it sounds like and see if my neighbors really hate me for it. Authoritative. I love it. All right, well, anyways, just figured I'd give you guys a show. Take a look at it if you want. If you don't, you don't. And that's me tripping over a whole bunch of stuff on the floor, wood blocks, whatnot. Yeah, oh yeah. And this is also my dad's bike here in the shed. He just put this table up, so it's got a nice foot pump actuated service table, if you want to look at it that way. But as you can see, we had to kind of move things around a little bit because, clearances were a little difficult to come by. The handlebars are just, actually touching the, there's a ladder that's hanging up here. Anyways. Alright. Well, this is his, I think it's a 67 electric light. And, yeah, it's actually blue. So, electric light in blue. All right, well, enjoy your day. Hope everything's